Today we make a meat owl with Macon.
Here's his